Jacksonville Baptist Church car show. And the reason for that long line you saw at that food tent is because we're at the Alexander & Sons Shrimp Company Food Pavilion. Now this is a crew who knows all about fine Florida seafood, and they've been producing it for generations. They're a family of commercial fishermen, but they certainly know how to cook. And every single thing that they're serving today has its own special twist to it. You can't get this kind of thing anywhere else at any price. And that's why the people are lined up to get it, because for a lot of them, they only get this once a year. Unless you're hiring, and of course, you can hire this crew to cater your event, whatever it is, no matter how big or how small. As you can see, he's got plenty of people on this crew, and they can crank out a high volume of food for an extended period of time. And we're watching that happen right now.
Transmission.
you can see, the line for the shrimp is starting to wind down, and they had just enough shrimp to serve this crowd. Hoover said he made his calculations on how many they sold last year, prayed about it, went on faith as to what they should bring this year. Wait, we gotta look at that. Nice. And they had just enough. The Lord wanted everybody to have some shrimp today, everybody who wanted some. He provided for anybody who would get in line, for anybody who wanted it, it was provided. And so the Alexanders and Sons Shrimp Company has helped to make the 2019 car show at North Jacksonville Baptist Church a pleasant experience for all who attend.